fences.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
What?
Go, go!
Get him! He's in here!
Don't lose him!
So far, so good.
Where is this rat?
There's shit here.
Copy. Let's move then.
I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be those fucking fireflies towering.
Done with them soon enough.
Fuck it! Let the clickers get him!
Shit, stay down.
Go, go!
I
We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Okay. Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. They're in here with us. See if you can distract them.
All right.
I don't see him. You got visual?
Negative.
Yeah, I'm good.
There.
Maybe some rats or something.
Tess, you got any idea which way?
Looks so different.
Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
She said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Tess?
Coming. Been ripped apart. The body's pretty fresh.
Bunch of these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense.
You said it. Here, patch yourself up.
I appreciate it.
Up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Get me up there. I'll check it out.
Just see if there's a way through.
Clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it. There you go. Okay.
Come on, big guy. Let's go.
Over the scaffolding.
Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
Crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
No platforms as possible.
Jesus.
What could possibly go wrong?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
You're okay. We gotta wait for
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl. Thank you.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Come in here, Ellie.
Take care of that wound.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Down we go.
Let's get to it. You get through here. Watch your back. You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here.
Sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now, let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
gonna be fine.
Over there, see him?
Oh, shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the room. And no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Ugh.
clicker.
Thanks.